Hey, no, rewind that.
No.
Rewind
no.
that.
No.
Oh,
this
my
ninja
Lord.
Just made it. Man.
Yo, look where he hide that.
Yeet! Dang! That boy took. He didn't even look at him when he blocked it.
Let's show you how. Look at this ninja's arm.
Who That's so disrespectful. I'm just saying, why ain't he look at you, Juice? He ain't even give you the decency to look at you.
All right, let's go.
Before he. Oh, Lord.
Yo, 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 what's going on, gamers? Your boy, mav-rik, Trent Juice, back in the building, back on the Blacktop for Game 7. And today we're asking the question, who's better, TRACY McGRADY or Vince Carter? At one point, played on the same teams with the Raptors. Vince Carter's still in the league. Was it like on the Grizzlies this year? Did a little bit of time with the Mavs. I think he's been some other places, too. McGRADY went to the Rockets, did his thing. That was where he had the, what was it, like 13 points in like 30 seconds, something crazy like that. So Juice has the Rockets McGRADY, which is the better version, and Trent has the Raptors Vince Carter. Let us know who you think is better and why in the comments section. Now, if y'all remember Vince Carter, this was the Vince Carter that was tearing things up in the dunk contest, putting his elbow in the rim.
Still buns. Still buns.
Trent might not be hip. This is before Trent's time, but Trent, you have one of the best dunkers to ever do it. Yeah. TRACY McGRADY is a nice athlete too, though.
Buns.
Oh!
What?
10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. You can just see him floating in the air.
Oh my gosh, bro.
And one. Foul, yeah. And one. You thought nuts were about to be put in your face, Trent?
No. He took flight.
Oh.
Are you serious right
now? Oh. You said meet me at the rim. Uh-oh. Bad defense. Tie ball. Game. Oh, Lord. Woo! Woo! Oh, Trent. Putting up buckets. Uh-oh.
Let's go.
Is Juice about to fall behind? Game
it's
7.
It's time. Put the 10 out of 10 on the rack, D.
Dang.
Come on, collapse.
Ooh.
Come on, collapse.
Ooh.
Come on, collapse.
Ooh.
Come on.
Ooh. Trent yelling out, clamps. Ooh. That was a good move. Ooh. Got it. Oh, that got beat off the backboard.
Oh, I thought I had it in time.
Easy bucket. Tie game.
Let's get it.
Uh-oh. Juice lunch. Oh.
I wasn't scared. I had a man up for that dunk.
Juice be overcomplicating his life. He be having wide open lanes. Oh, ouch.
Who's faster?
There you go. Keep it simple. Dang, Trent got dunked on low key. Oh. Oh. I don't think either of them have hit a three yet. Oh! Juice takes the lead.
Oh! Dang! Oh.
Trent shot that out of anger. That was an emotional three.
It's just like.
Oh, no. Oh, it's the stuff defense. That makes me kind of. Oh, Lord. Juice with the comeback. There you go. You taking it
Wait,
easy
my
buckets.
Guy could shoot, right?
Yeah. I mean, I don't mean pull that up.
I mean, he didn't make the open ones either.
So why would you try a contested one?
Because it was a contested, but I pulled up.
Let's go.
Uh-oh. Trent. Oh, he's cold. Oh, let's go. No. He lost his dribble. Trent back.
I don't know how he made a contested one from behind the arc. That's not a wide open mid-ranger.
That's 2K logic. You missed some open threes, but you make one when you're cold.
From
yeah.
Curry range.
Oh, Jesus! Hey, no, rewind that.
No.
Rewind
no,
that.
No.
Oh,
this
my
ninja
Lord.
Just made it. Man.
Yo, look where he hide that.
Yeet! Dang! That boy took. He didn't even look at him when he blocked it.
That shows you how. Look at this ninja's arm.
Who that's so like disrespectful. I'm just saying, why he look at you, Juice? He ain't even give you the decency to look at you.
All right, let's go.
Before, he, oh Lord. Still cold, man. That'll help.
That'll help me out.
Ooh, Trent battles back. That's a big shot. Oh. Oh,
my gosh,
what if I would have shot? That's a second 360 on you, Trent. Remember, y'all, this is game 7. This is all the marbles. Oh, good defense.
Man.
Thank you.
That helped you out big. There you go. Easy bucket. Oh, he's cold. I wouldn't shoot that if he's
bruh.
Cold.
No. No. Mm-mm. Mm-mm. No. 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 I refuse. No. No.
He made a
that
Stephen Curry one.
2K logic. Oh, they heating up. They heating up. Uh-oh, down one. That's savage. Oh,
a little too savage.
Oh. Trent takes a lead. Right. Oh. What? Oh, no. Oh, no. Trent has game point. Uh-oh.
Come on,
yo. Uh-oh. Juice gonna force it. Juice.
Come
okay,
on,
Juice gonna play.
Bruh.
Come on, yo.
That is game.
I mean, the proof is in the pudding. 2K helped this ninja out a ton. I don't even want to hear it. Nope.
Trent, you're the Blacktop champ right now. Go ahead and talk your crap.
No.
You get.
No.
I'm gonna give you 10 seconds. If talk happy, all the crap.
No. If you're happy with that win, I'm gonna slap you.
I'm
no.
satisfied. I haven't had a comeback.
Look, I'm gonna give you 10 seconds. We're gonna put the time on the clock. You get 10 seconds to talk all the crap you want. Ready, set, go.
You suck, man. You're trash. I made a comeback and I beat you just like your Thunder. That's all I have to say. That's all.
I need you to speak like you 5'3", 84 pounds, ninja. All right. That was the Blacktop
there.
What are you pushing me for?
Oh, my gosh.
R.I.P. You get to die. You get to die. Appreciate y'all rocking with us, man. We'll probably be back with me versus Trent and Blacktop. Till next time. God first. God bless.